and heat until what 140,000 Israelis are living in the north or in the south are able to return to their homes. They live, they feel this sort of deep well of anguish.
And there's no longer savage, the worst aspect of it in many ways, but the people, many of the people in that particular area where you are and who were at the rock concert a year ago, well, there because they were in favor